Well, the first thing they should do is contact their carrier and make sure that the carrier is aware of the claim, because that's what they get their insurance for. And also then, similar to any business dispute, preserve any electronic discovery or any documents or files that you have.